Manufacturing of circulation coins has seen rapid growth in production rates over the past decade. Spookfish identifies a concurrent need for more robust quality control in this industry. Merely relying on manual inspection as a quality control measure leads to defective coins reaching the market. Even a handful of such defective coins could grossly undermine the perceived standards of manufacturing in spite of huge investments on production lines. What if, instead of quality testing random batches, we could inspect 100% of all production coins? What if an inspection machine could inspect both incoming material, such as coin blanks for their dimensions and surface correctness, and also finished coins for all of their features, including pattern and orientation? And what if, instead of a separate standalone inspection machine, we could plug into existing production lines by retrofitting compact inspection stations directly to the mint presses? Microps redefines quality control processes by providing automated solutions to these scenarios at all stages of production. Say you have a batch of any number of either blanks or minted coins that need to be inspected. Using a proprietary guide control system, the coin guides are automatically adjusted to adapt to the diameter of the production batch. The guides are also capable of diverting stacked and misaligned coins into an overflow bin that feeds into a recycle conveyor. The customer chooses to opt for either a single line or a dual line configuration, depending on the throughput required. A single line of coins is inspected at 25 coins per second, and a dual at 50 coins per second. Spookfish's patent-pending design enables simultaneous capture of both surfaces of the coin. High-resolution line scan cameras, coupled with coaxial collimated lights of high intensity, ensure high clarity and crispness in the captured surface images. This simultaneous capture also helps verification of relative orientation of minted patterns on both sides. The compactness of this design allows for efficient retrofitting into existing production lines without the need for significant modifications. Post-surface scanning, the coin dimensions, including thickness, are measured by a high-resolution blue line laser. Captured signals are then processed within 50 milliseconds and then sorted to a precision of 30 microns. Defective coins are promptly rejected using air jets. The machine is powered through a central control with a touchscreen interface. This user interface serves as a hub for choosing various features. Some of these features include automatic teaching of new coin types, adjustable tolerances for various acceptability criteria, customizable login privileges, diagnostics of all hardware with indicators of the functional status of the components, and active archiving of inspection statistics. We will now briefly demonstrate the procedure to set up a batch of coins for inspection. For ease of illustration, the coins are manually loaded for calibration and inspection. Once the software loads, all inspection hardware automatically connect to the control center, indicated by green lights on the console. The operator specifies the shape and material of the production batch. Master samples of the product are loaded for auto-calibration, after which the machine is ready for inspection. The operator adjusts inspection tolerances corresponding to acceptability criteria for the batch. Here, we have mixed defective coins within a batch of 9. Some of these defects are shown in high resolution. Spookfish has two models of Microps, Microps X and Microps Xi. Microps X is a standalone machine that inspects coin blanks and minted coins. Microps Xi is the compact version that is retrofitted to an existing minting press to enable 100% inspection. Microps, next generation coin inspection.